Soviet Einzel Pol des Ewigen. Es lebe die nationalsozialistische Bewegung. Es lebe Deutschland.
We shall defend our island, whatever the cost may be. We shall fight on the beaches. We shall fight on the landing grounds. We shall fight in the fields and in the streets. We shall fight in the hills. We shall never surrender.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
I want you to remember that no bastard ever won war by dying for his country. He won it by making the other poor dumb bastard die for his country.
To know war is to know that there is still madness in this world.
Now, I want you to remember, an army is a team. It lives, eats, sleeps, fights as a team. This individuality stuff is a bunch of crap. The bilious bastards who wrote that stuff about individuality for the Saturday Evening Post don't know anything more about real battle than they do about fornicating. Now, we have the finest food and equipment, the best spirit, and the best men in the world. You know,
I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me.
We're going to cut out their living guts and use them to grease the treads of our tanks. We're going to murder those loudly hung bastards by the bush.
On the tree.
Come here, boys. I know a wondering
Christmas
Eve. Chicken out under fire.
They'll find me.
I can assure you.
Where the love light gleams.
The Nazis.
Christmas.
Spill them up. Shoot them in the belly. And you put your hand
if
into a bunch of goo.
Let
a moment before was your best friend's face.
Dreams. I'll be home.
I don't want to get any messages.
Christmas.
We're going to kick the hell out of him all the time, and we're going to go through him like crap.
Mistletoe and presents on the tree. Christmas Eve.
30 years from now, you're sitting around the fireside.
Grandson
on your knees.
Where
he asks you,
what did you do with his
great fortune? Won't have to say.
I'll be home for Christmas. If
battle anytime. Anywhere. That's all.